there.
I'll be holding you so near.
Knife edge pass. Take the knife edge outside curve. Hold the left rudder, pushing down on the elevator, bringing it around. Trusting the engine. The engine quit, the airplane would probably be back in a box of pieces. You notice he's got a lot of down elevators, but the rudder is pretty close around. Upside down, low power, hovering it, and rolling it low above the ground. I think he wants to turn his airplane into a helicopter. Fighting a lot of wind today. Notice the rapid control movements. And his airplane is now a helicopter, hanging on the prop of the runway. Watch all the control surfaces move as the wind walks it down and tries to maintain it. Less than a foot off the ground. Now into a torque roll, letting the torque of the engine rotate it around. Hovering routine again, hanging it on the prop. Now an outside loop, less than 100 feet off the ground. If you were the pilot, you'd probably be sick of that. It's a lot of G's he's pushing. Outside snap rolls, turn the airplane around, and it moves. We're gonna go traveling.
and dine with a king.
Holding it off.
We're gonna start living
on 1-2 wheels.
You wait and see.
Come on, our pause for Norio.